I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. That must be Kiara, the girl Etsy mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out.
Sem tu cultag, le cajpi no cacta, te no cajo.
Paste.
Come on, we need to get a quality. Maybe these rebels will give up after they see what happens when they get caught. What an excellent day for an execution.
I have nowhere to go.
I'm sorry, Ahau. Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Etsli told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara.
I'm tired of listening to this rebel moan. Let's get on with the killing.
Does your taste for blood outweigh your delight in hearing him?
I'd like to see the prisoner.
With respect, Ahau, but he is to be executed on orders from Kukulkan himself. And may I also suggest you leave the square for your own safety.
Musician, grace us all with the sounds of your instruments.
But Ahau, the executions are being prepared. You know it is forbidden at this time.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now.
Why did the attendant sound the horn?
I'm sure there's a reason, but remain alert all the same.
Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
We would be honored, Ahau.
Oh.
It's too heavy. I'll need to find some help. Damn, the horn sounded. That'll bring the guards back to their post. That will be enough prayer for now. Please sound the horn.
Of course.
Why did the attendant sound the horn?
I'm sure there's a reason, but remain alert all the same.
Now, would you play as I requested?
Gladly.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
You must be the Ishiki Uluratu spoke of. Quickly, I'll get the door open.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Uluratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner, and I need your help.
You are Ishiki. Quickly, I will open the door.
This should do it. I'm a friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Kiara!
Damn!
Kiara, go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw with Uluratu.
And if I remember correctly, you were told not to go after Kukul Khan.
I was stupid and careless, blinded by revenge. I know that now. I risk everything, like my sweet Kiara.
A daughter needs her father more than you need revenge.
You speak the truth. Thank you.
Here. Stay close.
These are the old barracks. This way. Kiara, I am coming.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Thank you for showing me the way.
You helped.
Not that. The way to what's important. My daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukul Khan with it. I have no use for it now.
I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
Okay.
come to Lara.
You're back. What have you learned?
Too much, I think.
What happened?
I returned the cipher wheel to Amaru. Its messages have no value to the rebellion. The wheel is personal. A keepsake that represents Amaru's love for his brother Sairi. The codes point to various dead drops the brothers had, hidden throughout the city. One of them contained food which he'd gotten from Trinity to help during the famine. But Sairi never received the message, because by then he'd already died.
Amaru wasn't always the man he is now.
Whatever his faults, he still believes in doing what's best for Paititi.
I know. He's always held this city and the people in it close to his heart.
Along with his regrets,